TA Sports presents 1983 Mike Rozier, Nebraska. This is his Heisman Trophy season where he ran for over 2,100 yards and 29 touchdowns. The year before, actually, he had a great year as well. You can see an example of how of his talent here, hurdling defenders, running through in the secondary, splitting defenders, outrunning defenders. You'll see lots of broken tackles in this game against Wyoming in 1983.